So you made Chicago your home, eh?
The world's my home.
I guess you've just about been everywhere and done everything.
Well, I'm working on it.
And those are the experiences that make a writer.
You seem to be unusually interested in the literary life.
I am.
Have some ambition that way yourself?
I want to be a writer. More than anything else in the world, I want to be a writer.
You really mean that? You've already taken the first big step. If you want to make it, your writing has to come first. Before comfort, security, happiness. Very few stick it out.
But you have. What's the second step?
That depends.
Won't your folks be wondering where you are? It's almost 6 o'clock.
They will be worried. Mr. Covington? Would you like to come home and meet my folks?
You say so.
Hop in.